Rob's Tech Tip of the Week.
This week I'd like to share a technique in iMovie that's super useful for creating slideshows. Now when you create a slideshow, you'll add some still images, maybe have some music playing in the background, and you may also want to include some video clips. Now one of the issues you're going to run into is that if you have music in the background at the same time as a video clip in your project, the music and the sound from your video clip are going to clash with each other, and likely you won't hear one or the other. It'll just sound like a big garbled mess. So luckily, iMovie has a really cool feature that will help you with that called ducking. And what ducking does is you can take a video clip and tell iMovie that you want any other sound other than that video clip that's happening at the same time to duck down in volume automatically. And as soon as that video clip is done, the volume of all the other stuff will come back up automatically. So to use that, once you've got your project well laid out in iMovie, you've got your photos in your timeline, you've got your video clips in there, and you've got your music in the background, you simply click on a video clip and then go to the upper right-hand side of iMovie and click on the little speaker, which is the sound preferences or sound settings for that specific clip. Once you click on that, there's a little checkbox that says lower volume of other clips. And when that's checked, any sound happening at the same time as your video clip will automatically duck down so that the clip is the loudest thing in your project. And as soon as the video clip is over, all the other sound will come back up. Super easy to use. Definitely recommend you check it out.